Condom one gi condom ariyo mar mon gi mar chwo.
You can imagine what would happen if today our infection rate keeps on going up. It means the little resources we have will not take care of the HIV positive clients, will not take care of the COVID positive people and other people who are sick. So we want to urge everybody in Homa Bay that please embrace the use of condom. I know there are myths that say in this community that mara condom is...
So that is why that day is celebrated today, to try and make people aware that even if they are having fun during the Valentine's Day, it is good to protect themselves, because safer is always sexy. When you are engaging in protected sex, your mind is settled and you enjoy more than when you are having unprotected sex.
The day that is done are pre-Valentine. So that as we engage in Valentine activities, which includes but not limited to love making, we make sure that you engage in this safely by use of condom. In Homa Bay County, as you know, we must just appreciate the importance of condom use, because we have a big burden of HIV. We don't have resources to continue taking care of our sick people in the hospital.
So we do distribute condoms and do HIV testing as we commemorate this day. We are celebrating this event in Homa Bay County, Homa Bay Sub-County, because of the high prevalence rate, HIV prevalence rates that are witnessed in this county. And this is to create awareness as a prevention measure to try and curb the spread of HIV/AIDS in Homa Bay County. Also, from the demographic statistics from 2018, condom has shown to prevent transmission of HIV from up to 80% to 90%. So it's very, very key that today we celebrate this day, because it's strategically celebrated a day before Valentine. And we know that during the Valentine...
It's not sweet. Mara condom, if you put, is not nice. You get... Those are myths. Let us use this day to educate our people that the myths do not have a space in our society today. Homa Bay, as a county in this country, is one county that suffers the greatest burden of HIV. So our community members, we chose this place intentionally, because we know here is where you do business. You can listen to us as you go on with your business. So please, when you go home today, take this opportunity, at least take one message home, that please, for us to prevent HIV, let us at least use a condom. And condom alone is not enough. You use condom, then you go for HIV test, and those of you who are sick, please take medication. We cannot afford to have that kind of situation that we had in 2017 going back, when the hospitals were full with people who were diarrhea. We don't have those resources. Please take personal responsibility to make sure that your people are safe. If you are married and you don't know the status of your partner, take this opportunity to ask your partner to go for HIV test. And if he does not want to go today, please usimpatie bila condom. Tunaelewana? Yotua.
But I'm not going to be. I'm not
going
to be. Boxer, yeah.
You're
not going to be.
No, go ahead. You go to save.
What is my fucking client? Magmon game, yeah, Karauchi, the boxing, Maggie, come on. But I do it to grow it one day.